Welcome to my Sukkah in Sukkot. Thank God every day the kids from Migdal Ohr come to visit me. In the Sukkah I have a special feeling. And Baruch Hashem, they the symbol from the beauty from Am Israel, from unity. El Ram, Baruchim Abayim. Toda rabba lecha. Toda rabba, chef. Toda rabba, you brought me a beautiful Hadasim. And this Hadasim is special, you see. This boy comes from Yemen. In Yemen, every boy is going with the peot, simanim. This is called in Yemen a simanim. This was the sign that he's a Jew. Because in Yemen, everybody is Arabs. And this make him sign that he's a Jew. And they come from Yemen to Migdal Ohr. In Sukkot, you used Hadasim together with the lulav, together with the etrog. Hadasim, you smile, but you don't test. What means he has mitzvot, he's working for mitzvot to help people, many things, you need more Torah. Toda rabba lachem. And to bless everybody from you, that Hashem will give you a happy Sukkot, and we will hear from you only good things.